I'm gonna get my napkins. What's going on, y'all? Welcome. I got some English muffins. It's 11:19 p.m. and it's Friday night. Two peanut butters. Very peanut buttery. This is the thumbnail. I don't even know if you can see everything. Let's move this down a little bit. Like so. That's good. Good enough. A very thick layer of peanut butter.
Dang it.
Let's begin. There's still a lot of peanut butter in there. Maybe this should be the thumbnail instead. I don't know. No, I like the other one. Can't remember the last time I ate peanut butter. Did y'all have a nice Friday? I hope so. If you didn't, there's always Saturday. Want to try it? There you go. That's the bite that you just took. Good, right? very simple and very delicious. Just bread and peanut butter. And some peanut butter. I think peanut butter and chocolate is one of the best combos. Next. Surprised I haven't drank water yet. Because the peanut butter texture really makes you need some water. I might have to eat some Shin ramen after this. Again and again, peanut butter is pretty heavy. So maybe not. We'll see how I feel. I might make it anyway, even if I'm full. I just feel like eating right now. Only thing about English muffins, is it leaves a lot of breadcrumbs. So it can get pretty messy.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Peanut butter and ice cream is also an excellent combo. Any kind of ice cream. Put a big old dollop of peanut butter in that ice cream. It's very good. Small scoop of ice cream and then a small scoop out of the dollop of peanut butter. Together perfectly. I guess that's pretty much it. Maybe I'll make Shin Ramen, maybe I won't. There's two left in here. Excuse me. Pardon me. My apologies. I guess that's it, y'all. See you soon.